Yes. By which ikshate you see, you hear, you pick up the smell, and the jikharati, yakaroti, by which you speak and explain. That knowingness, svat was svadu vijanati, by which you taste, know the taste, good taste and bad taste. I mean, enjoyable taste and not so enjoyable taste. So that stuff of knowingness is called prajnanam, another name for awareness, chit. And that prajnanam is Brahma, in the Mahavakya of Aitareya Upanishad. So that is the chit, okay? Yesterday, I heard you say, chit is not Atma. I might not have said like that. Chit is Atma. I might not have said like that. If I said, I said wrong. So, chit, but more than chit, sat is more fundamental. That is what I was saying. Maybe that is what I was saying. But the statement, anything like chit is not Atma, is wrong. Okay. Today I heard you saying chit is Atma. Yeah, today I said correctly. Now, last question. After a reasonably long life, okay, after inquiry about the self, under the guidance of masters, okay? What about your own guidance? That is very important. Inquiry about the self, if you notice it clearly, when you inquire about the self, only you are there. Masters will not be there. And if masters are there, they are also. You know, there means that a self-inquiry in meditation, masters come there also. Then you are totally distracted and therefore there is no inquiry. Anyway, I understand. After witnessing the mind carefully, okay, just to say witnessing the mind, that is enough. Because carefully means your mind is intervening. Mind wants to do things in a very pakka way or whatever. In witnessing, there is no carefully, just witness, okay. Nothing wrong in it. It is said in a good spirit, proper meaning only. But somehow, out of my own charasta, or whatever you call it, I am exhorting you. Find the mind is well balanced, good. Not affected by the pair of opposites, wonderful. Free from bondage, that is great. Enjoying every moment as Ishvara Prasada, okay, wonderful. How can I be sure that I am not imagining? You are not imagining. How can I be sure means, suppose you got fever, suppose, and then you took a tablet, the right kind of tablet. Now the fever is gone. Now, I ask you, do you feel feverish? No, I don't feel feverish. The feverishness has disappeared. Now I feel very comfortable and I am well. Now, how do you know that you are not imagining? Maybe you are imagining? I suggest. Then you say, no sir, I am not imagining. The fever is gone. I feel it. Yesterday I was having fever, body pains and all that. Today I am fresh. I don't feel the fever. No, you must be imagining. No, I am not imagining. Therefore you know. Why you get again the doubt that you are imagining? That is the mind. So what to do? You watch that mind. Just watch it. Don't do anything about it. The mind is playing a trick upon you. Don't allow it to play the trick. How not to allow? Just watch the mind. Be sure it is not another trick of the mind. No. You are different from the mind. Be self-confident. Don't doubt yourself so much. And also be self-confident and don't allow the player, the mind cannot play any trick unless you allow it. Therefore you are doing fine. Om Purnamada 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 Pur Mm-hmm.